please, now.
Easy. Thanks, everybody. Press is asked not to go in. Senator McConnell's press secretary is not authorizing the press to go into the office.
I am here in Mitch McConnell's office asking him, as his constituent, as a member of, of a community that he has ignored for too long, to look us in the eyes and explain to us why the $1.9 million he has taken from the fossil fuel corporations are more important than my future, than my community's lives, than the generational poverty that has been afflicting us for half of a century.